In a world of corporate greed, one Wall Street wizard had all the power until the day she decided to get even. Now they will have to face the consequences in the biggest scam of the century. Coming this fall,